I feel like when we fight her critters, we're gonna have to put a content warning for people who have a phobia of bugs with lots and lots of legs. This will be a short meeting. It's not so much explaining extensions, it's more state their intention. And there's not a lot under the circumstance. Like, and unfortunately, we don't have a timetable, so we don't have a ticking clock for when we can stop this thing. Which, by the way, would also cause an ecological collapse. As much as the New York City ecology is already on the razor's edge of collapse. Kind of true. We are in something of a tight spot legally here. The combat review is technically secret, so it's not lo so we can't openly push back again. So we're not either way, either above or within the chain of command, so we can't push it back there. All right. Did Ratchet do Sunnyside when he was younger? You're mixing metaphors here. What the hell was us taking you around the city and going to the musical for crying out loud? We have no fate but which we make for ourselves. All right. All right, same point. For an hour and 10 minutes, you go for the longer, I think. Where we're at for alright, Karen's still, like, the ranking still hasn't changed much. Let's go to the next save point, and then we'll call it there. Alright. Also, there's a new musical theme, I think. Free movement. Wow, you're a... Oh. I haven't been this far up the road. Speaking at Jiminy's apartment, make sure she's doing okay. Oh, okay, so I haven't unlocked that option yet. Okay. Alright, so actually, okay, so we'll actually do dialogue stuff more first. Actually, I probably should just let her keep going because I might have gotten a clue about the bad guys. So time wise. Twenty-five after eight. You know what? Let's rape at the jerks. Now I maybe get to the village and talk to Jiminy. Nope. Harlem, there's a big thing in, there's a big event with Karen's office in Harlem. Or not. Oh, there she is. Aha! Learn the truth about Karen's apartment. Karen is, in fact, actually kind of a messy person. Okay. All right, let's do all right. I am now going to end up being hired to clean Karen's room. Not that I know anything about rooms and workspaces needing cleaned. Alright, in a big spike with a relationship game with Karen. Alright. Subaru hanging out there? Okay. Looking for relationship gain points. All right. Back to midtown one more time. Not midtown, village rather. Nope.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.